I'm here. I made it 2 days in a row. New record. I'm still coughing up a lung. I am really struggling here. I'm trying to get better lighting on my camera. I'm not going great. I got this new background. My sister got it for me for my birthday. It's so nice. But looking at the camera, I honestly thought it was going to help brighten things up. But I feel like it looks darker now. Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. But I'm here with more Digimon Survive. Still, obviously, a little sick. We were coughing throughout last night's stream. Have a bigger thing of water this time. So maybe I'll survive a little longer. TikTok is popping off right now. If you guys want to join me, the link is in my bio for my Twitch. I am playing Digimon Survive. But anyway, yeah, I thought this background was gonna be better because it's a light background, instead of the dark background, and I wouldn't blend in as much. And I definitely do stand out more, but I'm still trying to, I gotta get the lighting figured out. I have a ring light, but it's facing that way because I feel like if I turn it around, that's too much light. Now we got very drastic shadows. Like, no, that's not it. I don't know yet. We're working on it. Trial and error. But let's hop into it. I haven't updated the software yet. The system update. Yeah, I haven't done that yet. My bad. Oh my lord. Hold on. I haven't even closed out the game since last night. Yeah, okay, now we can start it. Why am I like that? Because I want. I'm already coughing! Hold on. I want the starting soon screen for my thumbnail. We all know this, we're all well aware. I just like that it changes. I don't know about everyone else, but I love that. I'm here for that. Of course, we got our long load screen. Yeah, I honestly, now that I'm looking at it, I feel like it was brighter with the dark background, which seems weird. I would think it would be the opposite. I still have John's great card here for subbing. You guys, my Streamlabs moderator isn't up. Is that why it's not working? Probably. I forgot to fix that. I did also get this really nice footrest from my mother. She had no idea what it was for. They literally always buy stuff off my wish list and have no idea what it was for. It's always for streaming. Always. Okay, here we go, guys. Gotta get Honestly, might be the exact same as yesterday, but that's okay. Okay. Last time we were here, we defeated Arikenimon. Well, did we? I don't know. I think we fought her twice and we beat her both times. But I don't know how to say his name. I kept calling him Piedmon, but I don't think that's his name. Yeah, he came out of the woodworks and just slashed her, and he freaked everyone out. I'm talking Agumon, Labramon, like even Drakmon. Like, they were like, no, like, we cannot go after this man. Like, he is far beyond our power level. And everyone's like, no, let's go to the factory. So we're at the factory. Here we go. I didn't even get an option for that. Ooh, that sounded weird for a second. If we're all captured, we're done for. You're right. Let's split up. I feel like that wasn't the correct option, but fine. But no heroics, okay? Oh yeah, but this footrest is so great. So it's a cushion. I had like a step stool before because I'm a little too high up for my feet to touch the ground, which is not okay. That hurts your back, guys. Don't do that. But I have this cushion now, and I like messed around with that step stool so much, and now this cushion rocks. Like, best thing ever. I'm so happy I got it. Even if we find Miyuki and Piedmon, don't rush an attack. Yeah, let's search the area. Okay, I think we're getting an exploration. I feel like even though we're exploring, we still want to work on affinities. I feel like that's always the thing. We'll see how this goes. Oh man, we got a ton of floors to check out. Wait, I kind of want to go like down. That makes sense. I think we'll get to go everywhere. I'm a little nervous now because I really want to get Kaito's affinity up because he's the only one without a third Digivolution. It's Minoru. Did he discover anything? Wait, camera first. We haven't been doing that. And that misses items. Big bandage. We always need those. Okay, I think we got them all. Now we can talk to Minoru. I'm so sorry. Did you find anything? No, we just got here. Nothing yet. We both sense something suspicious here. Piedmon? No, something different. Different, but we can't see anything? Oh, yeah. Takuma, can you check things out with your camera? Okay, I literally just did, but alright. Oh, here's something. What is this? Mature Enlightenment Slab. What? It's our evolution energy and so much of it. What? What? That's great. If we can use this power, we might be ready for Piedmon. I feel like that's gotta be how you say his name. Well done, Falcomon. I knew we could count on you. It was nothing. Don't be so humble. It's really impressive. Minoru and Falcomon are back to their old selves. Yeah, or maybe even more so. But it was good of Falcomon to find a reason to check things out. Guys, I even, like, got a cough suppressant. And it was Minoru who suggested we use the camera. I better thank him for it. Okay. Thank you too, Minoru. You suggested using the camera. Oh yeah, affinity up! Yeah, well, anyone would have. We've been using it since we got here. It's only natural to think of it. Are you embarrassed? He is. Oh, Falcomon. I'm not embarrassed. He was. Yeah, I do want to check everyone's affinity level just because we haven't looked at that in a hot second. There we go. Okay, yeah, Kaito's still at 24. So Minoru now went up to 42. He was 38 with Aoi. Saki is 34 and Miu is 32. So yeah, we definitely need to get Kaito up. think if he's in the 30s, that means that he'll get his next stage evolution. So definitely want that. Cat, what are you meowing at? That was so loud. He's just staring at the wall. Why do you do this to me? Every night. Every night. Oh my lord. I need to stop coughing. Okay, well, I think we found everything in this area. So let's move it along. Our next area, where Saki is. Okay, we gotta keep this affinity train rolling. Oh, it's Saki. Did she find any clues, I wonder? I don't know, but I don't like that she is, like, facing that way. They're freaking me out. I've never seen, like, them from this angle. I'm sorry, Takuma. I haven't found anything yet. I'm checking with the camera, but nothing is standing out. It's fine. Don't rush. You're right. I need to stay calm, but the panic never goes away. Really? I couldn't tell you were panicked. I'm impressed, Saki. Impressed? With what? Hello, friend! Welcome back! Compared to the beginning, you're becoming less emotional, less of a victim. Ooh, that wording. I didn't like that wording. She's probably not gonna like that wording either. I am okay. We're still coughing a lot because I'm still just a little bit sick, but I'm a lot better. How are you? You've learned how to think more calmly, to take stock of the situation. You think so? I didn't notice. Yeah, if I can just get rid of this cough, it's like just in my chest now, but I have my voice fully back, so that's a real bonus here. I'm like, okay, I got really hard into Pokemon TCG Online, but now I'm just waiting for them to do the new one because I don't want all my cold cards to be on the old one. I hope they let you transfer them. She really is different than she was before. She still speaks casually, but I can see how much she worries about everyone. Yeah, they're like hardcore in beta testing right now for the new version. I think like the Netherlands just got it. I don't know if America has the beta test. I see how much she worries about everyone. She doesn't seem to be aware of the changes, though. I know. I hope they transfer the new cards onto, or your cards onto the new one. Like $10. Go. Like the code cards? You bought just the code cards? Because I just have a ton of code cards for buying regular cards. Oh, I don't like any of these! I got you. Oh, yeah, yeah, you can buy the packs on there. That's true. I know, I try not to buy as many cards now. Okay. Yeah, I try really hard not to buy as many cards. I do have two boxes that need to be opened. One I got for my birthday and one that's been sitting down here for like 6 months. I keep meaning to film it, but I keep filming the newer stuff first. Maybe I'll do that this week, finally. Okay. I don't want to say any of these, like, at all. She's less selfish. She's kinder now. I didn't ever think Saki was selfish. She's kinder now. She grew up. If we're being honest here, I think she grew up. Takuma always, like, has the best way of botching these answers, so... Yeah, I totally get you. Because, like, you need so many certain cards in a deck. I feel you. You seem a little more grown up, at ease with yourself. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Takuma didn't botch that as bad as usual. You seem to be gentler when you panic or get upset. Right? She's so much more mature. Even though sometimes she doesn't like to let on, she cares about everyone a lot. Yeah, so obviously this is gonna be a shorter stream again. She's worried about us all, I can tell. Honestly, I've always wanted to play it on stream. I did do TikTok lives with it for a while, but I also have so many regular games that I want to stream too. Okay, affinity went up. That's all we wanted. Really? I'm not sure what you mean. As long as people stop getting the wrong idea about me. Who was getting the wrong idea about you? Because it wasn't me. Okay, next area, Mew. Oh, there's Mew. Has she found any clues? I didn't check. Saki only went up to 38, so not in the 40s yet, but still high 30s. See, that's the whole, like, that's how they really get you, is building the decks when you need, like, so many of the same cards. I wonder how I'm supposed to use that slab we found. Let me see if I can, Oh, there's only one thing I can even equip on anyone. Oh, it is equipped. When did I equip that? Where is this? Evolves a free monster to ultimate. Can residents of this world read this? I think something. What is this? Can I? How do I select it? For Crobat. Oh, I was like, what the heck? Okay, wait. Wait, this is what we found. Wait, champion, ultimate. Is ultimate above champion? I can't remember. But when do I get to use this? Yeah, I got you. I knew what you're talking about. Because it's for training. When can I use it? I don't know. I don't know how to use it. Training rookie champion ultimate. Okay, so we have six slabs that automatically take them to ultimate. But I think everyone except for Kaito already has like their Digimon at ultimate. I almost said Pokemon. Oh, Takuma, look. Ta-da! Oh! Whoa, what is that? It's the shredded cable I just found. It's like a snake. Were you scared? This is a terrible time for surprises like that. I'm sorry, Takuma. Mew was really scared too. Saikoman, that was a secret. But she tried her best to pretend there was nothing wrong. She's battling her fears, so go easy on her, okay? Just tell him everything, why don't you? Wow, Mia's doing great, solving problems all on her own. Trying to not ask for my help, even though she's still so young. Ah! I don't know what to say. I don't think I don't know if that top one is scaring her or playing along with her. I kind of want to say this one. That was something else. I'm proud of you. Oh yeah, we still got our affinity up. Don't say it like that. It wasn't anything special. Really? You're kicking butt and taking names. Right? That was so scary that I think I'm finally back to normal now. But really, it was nothing special, guys. I don't want to be a burden on anyone. I just want to take care of myself is all. You can ask for help, though. If it's too scary, we gotta have each other's backs. Thank you, Takuma. Let's go get Miyuki back. That way we can all go home. With Saikomon and Agumon too. I don't think they're coming back with us, Mew. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh no, guys! Oh no, I should have gone to Kaito. No! That's upsetting. I knew that was gonna happen. I should have gone to him. Hopefully they let us go back. Should I talk with the professor? Well, what else do we have to do? Have you found anything, Takuma? No, nothing. Oh, well, I'll say it again. We have to be very careful. If we get hurt or are defeated, there'll be no one to help Miyuki. About that, why was she targeted? And why are they calling her the Maiden? They seem to see Miyuki as special somehow. Maiden, that's not a word you hear all that often back in our world. You'll sometimes see shrine maidens at major shrines selling amulets. Yes, but that was not the original role of a maiden. Maidens were said to be in service to the gods, appeasing them with music. And maidens could hear the gods. The gods would possess them to speak to the world. The gods, and if this world has gods, could Miyuki be a bridge between those gods and the creatures here? Are the enemies expecting her to intercede on their behalf? And why would they need her to do that? So they want her to sing for them? To hear the words of the gods? That is interesting. Oh, that's a red one. That's the only thing like I really think she was like abducted for. Morale change. Was Miyuki abducted to hear the voice of the gods? What? What? Well, maybe Miyuki has some special maiden-like abilities. To hear the voice of the gods, and if the enemy knew that about her, maybe I'm just imagining things. No, that might be it. Listen here, Takuma. Back home, I was investigating the Kiminogami faith. At the time, there was something about a bloodline that served the Kiminogami. A family who served the Kiminogami, and that family's name was I'm so sorry, I'm saying that wrong. And my sister's name is Miyuki Minase. Miyuki Minase? They're making me say it so many times, they knew. Yes, oh yes. You've helped me start to remember. That song Miyuki was singing, the one I was humming but had forgotten about. It was a traditional sacred song for the Minase family. Miyuki was a maiden in service to the Kiminogami Shrine? What? She wasn't that special. Haru, what happened? You're a mess. I thought Haru was Renamon. That's not important right now. I need to talk about Miyuki. She was just a girl, afraid of being lonely. She was neither powerful nor special. And that's why I promised to help her and to always be at her side. And yet she always sang that song. That sacred song? That song tells of how two separate worlds became united once again. It might be that her thoughts beckoned you to this world once more. It might be that her thoughts beckoned you to this world once more? What the heck do you know, Haru? I can't tell you. You need to ask that old fool there. But I will say this. I refuse to accept your reappearance at this moment. I and no one else will rescue Miyuki. I still think Haru's Renamon. Wait, Haru! Was I summoned? Summoned again? Pull yourself together, Professor. It's fine. I'm fine. Is it true? Is Miyuki really my... Why have I forgotten this? You're really pale again, sir. Let's sit down for a bit over there. I'm sorry. Just a little more, and it will all come together. When all the broken fragments in my brain can reunite into a single thought, I will at last have an idea of how to get us home. But why? Is it something I have to remember? Is this feeling a part of my returning memories? Or is it fear? What am I so afraid of? Calm down, Professor. Just rest for now. Yes, you're right. Let me rest here for a bit. Professor, that final battle is nearly upon us. Without you, we can't win. You have to take care of yourself. You're right. Thank you, Agumon. Both my mind and body need a rest. Okay. Okay, phew. I'm going to Kaito now so I can make sure I get his affinity up. Or at least try. I'm not very good at getting Kaito's affinity up. Hey, there's Kaito. Has he found anything? Our camera. Is that Kaito? He's keeping an eye out for Mew as he searches. He's worried after all. Why wouldn't he be worried? He's always worried. Hey, how do things between me and Mew look to you? What? Besides the fact that you're getting along now? Come on, you could be honest with me. Not sure about that. He'll probably be mad if I'm too honest. The way Kaito worries about Mew is almost like how a parent worries about a kid. It's just not normal. This is what I want to say. This is what I think I should say. I definitely don't want to say that. That's too honest. You act like her dad. I'm afraid. I think Mew finds it annoying. You're always in her business. Oh, we still got the affinity. You're totally right about that. To be so worried about just one sister in such a dangerous world, is that normal? Well, I guess you have a point. I'll have to face her if we get back home. Hmm. That was a little weird. I do want to see where his affinity is at. Wait, where did he go? He's at 30. I'm hoping that means we get an evolution. I bet you there's like a bad answer, a fine answer, and a good answer. And you get a different amount of affinity based on that. What's this one now? Ooh, I betcha. I betcha we're getting his Digivolution. Hmm? I think that's Kaito and Drakmon over there. That's a scary look on your face. Did something happen? You get it, don't ya? Why Mew's being all pissy with you? Brush your teeth, this. Stay warm, that. What do you expect? Babying her like that? Shut up, I don't need you to tell me my business. Well, you ain't wrong about that. I don't know what's up with you guys. You won't tell me a dang thing after all. I just don't want to see you get all butthurt when she gives you the cold shoulder. I ain't butthurt. You want to act tough? Act tough. I know a hurt butt when I see one. Well, then let me tell you this much. I am butting into Mew's business to get her to like me. I want to protect her, and that's a fact. Wait, you're saying you don't care if she can't stand you after all that? I mean, I don't want her to hate me for no reason or nothing. I'd do whatever it takes for her, even if I gotta play the bad guy. She can say I'm annoying and hate my guts if she gets a peaceful life out of it. Kaito, he really does worry about her. Still, I get the feeling his intentions aren't getting through to Mio. Is he really alright with that? If he told her all this, I'm sure she'd get it. Oh. Takuma, yo, behind you. Damn, it's the enemy. Takuma, get behind us. Here. Yeah, you got it. Let's do this, Drakmon. I hear you loud and clear. Let's mop the floor with these jokers. Okay, I'm excited to see Drakmon's Digivolution. We all know I love a good Digivolution. Pause for the long load screen. Isn't that Kiwimon? Hey, Drakmon, I thought you said you were gonna mop the floor or something. Yeesh, these guys ain't making it as easy as I thought they would. You think saying sorry is gonna make a difference here? Damn, if only I had more power. At this rate, I ain't gonna protect Mew, much less my own skin. Then what are you gonna do about it? Friggin' what? You don't got the power, so you just gotta give up or what? That ain't funny, even as a joke. No way I'm gonna give up. I'll protect Mew, and I'll grab a hold of any power I can to do that. That's a risky way of thinking. Still, I like your spirit. Here we go. Drakmon, wait, don't tell me. Kaito, if that's your heart's the real deal, if your heart's the real deal, I can't read. If those feelings wanting to protect the girl you hold dear are the real deal, then I gotta answer in kind. Okay, let's see what we got. I'm very curious about Drakmon. He's got kind of a weird evolution line so far. No. What? No! Obviously, I don't know evolution lines because I was not expecting this. That form, what happened to you? Me and John are watching Digimon Adventures and we just got to this arc, so this is like weird. We can talk later. Now let's try that again. Myotismon, oh my god. But how does he go from Drakmon to the wolf to Myotismon? Behold, my new powers you've grasped. The power of Myotismon. What the heck? I would have never thought he would get Myotismon. Oh my god, that's so funny. That is too funny. I can't get over it. That's okay. He's just floating. Let's see. Oh, we got some range on regular attack. That's nice. And we got this attack now. Oh my god. I can't get over it. This is too funny. I was not expecting my Myotismon. Drakmon, you evolved in response to Kaito, didn't you? Wow, I almost butchered that name. Yes, Myotismon. That is my new name. His desire to protect Mew caused me to reach this new stage. My desire to protect her? Yes, from the bottom of your heart and towards that end, you sought power. Your wish is pure and unclouded, a raw desire of power to protect and live. I know, it's so weird that a protagonist got such a big bad from the original Digimon Adventures. That genuine longing transformed into genuine power, provoking my evolution. I get it. I got my hands on a power stronger than I ever had. Indeed, but a word of warning. Use it improperly, and my power will surely rebound back onto you. Ooh, ominous. Don't forget that true desire in your heart. The heck am I gonna forget that for? What I want is simple, to protect Mew. That's the long and short of it. Very well then, I shall watch over the path you tread going forward. Then I'll bring that power of yours to bear. You best do your job to the letter though. Right, a slave driver. This should be interesting. Kaito's acting pretty high and mighty, considering this guy evolved for him. Still, I'd say those two are joking around. Their relationship is good like this. That's a little ominous. Got another slab. John, I need more water. Okay. Well, I want to talk to Owie too because we didn't raise her affinity yet. Is that Owie? I wonder how her search is going. Check the cameras. What is this? I have this random box in the middle of my screen. Oh. I found something. What's this? Stamina crystal. Okay, I don't know how to use any of them, so. Actually, I think I do. I think I'm lying. To remember the tutorial. I think I have to like go to the Digimon. You. Hey Takuma, look at this. A mark on the wall? It seems more recent than the other damage. Piedmon might have left this. He could have scraped the wall. Even still, you did a great job to find that little mark. Well, I have to give it my all. I'll keep looking. Does praise confuse her? That didn't seem like an embarrassed reaction. She found a great clue. I don't want to change her attitude, though. Should I ask her if something's wrong, or should I leave it be? Let's just ask her. Did my compliment embarrass you, Owie? Is that what you thought? I'm sorry, but I don't think this is the best time to just be happy about a compliment. Even so, your hard work is incredible. Forget about that now, Takuma. Hang on. That's not what I mean. Anyway, does this mark make it look like they're heading north? The north? I can see a building there, but we haven't found a way to get there yet. Let's look for one. I'll be quick. Wait here. Owie? Let her stay focused. I'm sure the fear is keeping her moving like that. All right, yeah, I see what you mean. It's fine as long as the fear pushes her on. But I'm worried she'll explode. We did not raise her affinity, guys. Okay. Well, it says we can go back to Saki and Miu again. Oh, it's Saki. Did she find any clues, I wonder? We might be heading home soon. It doesn't seem real. I had been so focused on wondering when I would die. Whoa. First things first, Saki. We still don't know if we can even beat Piedmon. Sorry, you're right, but it's important to try and stay positive, right? To imagine what we'll do once we get home. That helps me feel braver. When I need to. That's definitely better than just being depressed. I hope we can all be together when we're home, Agumon and Floramon and everyone. But I might not be able to join you right away. Huh? Why not? It's normal, right? I have things to do, people to see. Things to do? That's weird. Maybe I should ask her what she means. We're better friends than we were before, but a personal question? I'm just gonna ask her. You have secret things to do? You know, things. Why are you prying? Oh. Things, just things, right? Huh? Does that mean Florimond knows what Saki is talking about? Damn. Oh yeah, I wonder if the professor's feeling any better. I should go check on him. Okay, that was random. She got very defensive. Why did I think there was something new like that coming out? I don't know, but did you see that Digimon World was announced? The sixth one is coming to the Switch now. I know you always talk about how you played the original Digimon Worlds. I'm definitely getting that when it comes out. Should I talk with the professor? Yes. Takuma, do you have a second? You okay, Professor? Yes, well, even when I try not to think, my brain won't let me stop. But never mind that, look here. The debris in front of the wall, doesn't it seem like it's been piled up? And there's a thin line in the wall. Yes, I think that might be a door. This debris has been moved. Maybe Piedmon wants to throw us off his trail. By sealing the door? Yes, that is possible. Takuma, Agumon, help me move this debris. We're on it, Professor. I'm helping too. Three of us will make it easy. I don't think the professor should be doing that, but all right. All right, let's go. Ready and. Definitely looks like a door. We moved it all, I think. That took more effort than I expected. My back. I told you he shouldn't be doing it. But just as I thought, the wall has a door. And from the angle of it, the door leads to the building to the north. We've looked and looked, but have not found Piedmon or Miyuki yet. They must have passed this door. Then they have to be in that building. We should go check it out, but we need to let everyone know that what we found first. Are you okay, Professor? Can you move? Yes, I'm fine. I'm sorry I worried you so badly. That wasn't a good look. I'm better now, though. I can move, no problem. Good. Oh, have you remembered anything? I'm starting to come back. Different memories of my childhood. But the memory is still a jumble. I wouldn't know what to tell you first. Let me try and gather my thoughts as we move. We could let you rest some more. I'm so psyched. I haven't got to play any of the Digimon World, so I'm excited. It sounds like they're gonna make some new Digimon games, so I'm super excited about that too. No, I don't even know if these memories will help us get home. And if that's the case, I'd prefer to use what feeble strength I have to rescue Miyuki. I can at least explain things better now. If we need any information to get home, I will tell you about it immediately. You'll tell me? You are wise and trustworthy. I would want you to hear it. Yes. All right, Professor. There is one thing I can tell you now, though. A theory based on my memories. It is about the song that Miyuki here and my sister Miyuki Minasi, I'm butchering that even worse now, both sang. Get out of my way. Oh. Was that Haru's voice? Let's hurry, Takuma. Get out of my way, Garurumon. Miyuki's up ahead, right? How foolish you are. You're still obsessed with that human child. As if a thing like you could understand. I neither understand nor trust humans. You know how I was betrayed, and yet you still expect me to trust a human? Miyuki has nothing to do with the cold-hearted human who betrayed you. Of course you were betrayed. What did you think was gonna happen? I thought you'd say that. What has your favorite human ever done for you? She has returned none of your kindness. You have earned nothing but pain and suffering. No matter what becomes of me, there is no value in protecting humans. What's your point? That I should help you? I'm saying to reconsider your allegiances. Is the master worthy of your trust? Can you really save your world with a sacrifice? Does the master have such power? Is the master a god? I know you have doubts, Garurumon. Shut up. Shut up. You are only thinking of revenge. The world, the master, none of that stuff motivates you in the least. If that's true, then... Guys. I don't know if they're happy or not to see us. Garurumon and Haru? Stand down, Haru. If you injure yourself anymore, don't tell me what to do. Oh, it's you. I was hoping I wouldn't have to see your face again. Garurumon, it is you. After all these years. Garurumon, you said it, didn't you? That you don't trust humans? That we want only revenge? Revenge? Well, look, the one you want vengeance on is right here. Kill him now and be done with it. What? Both Haru and Garurumon are looking at the professor. They want to murder him? I can't let that happen. I can't lose the professor now. Get back, Takuma. It's too dangerous. Let me fight. Do you think that will help? He can just toss you all aside. Do it, Garurumon. Now's your chance. I don't think he wants to. Why won't you kill them? You had a perfect chance. No, that's not... You're still confused. You don't hate them enough. Silence. You hate them enough to kill them, and yet you hesitate. You have no idea how your hesitation confounds the master's plans. I said silence! Oh! You shut up, all of you. Don't tell me about bonds, about destiny. You all still cling to it. Even my past self clings to it. It's all worthless. I will annihilate all of it. Oh, great. Really pissed off Garurumon there, Haru. Takuma, you okay? You all came. We heard a massive argument. Of course we came. Haru collapsed? He's badly hurt. What did you do, Garurumon? He got in my way, but it's fine. I will silence you all. I'd like to see you try. So, again, I still think Professor is the original Haru. Somehow he betrayed Garurumon? I want to bring Florimon. That might be a mistake, but she needs some more levels. I really wasn't paying attention to attributes, though. Oh, shoot. He's the same as Agumon and Labramon. Ooh! Why do I feel like Agumon gets a different attribute when he evolves? I guess getting Florimon wasn't the worst idea, because she has a different attribute than all of them. Okay, we have to get to Garurumon. I'm trying to figure out the best way because I don't want to get hit by that red thing. Oh, I forgot to make him talk. I feel like it's best if they go as a group. Let's move you here. Cerberusmon talking just heals. We're not gonna use that right now. And so I guess it's okay because we don't want to use up all our stuff right away. Pretty weak. That thing will probably get shot next. I wonder when Agumon's gonna digivolve again. I don't even know what he would digivolve into next. I feel like Drakmon's evolution line is kind of how I feel about Florimon's evolution line because Myotismon has a much bigger arc than, like, Vegemon or Blossomon ever do, but I'm pretty sure they're always depicted as enemies. At least Vegemon is always, like, a lower class enemy. My team does look like straight villains. The guru might even move. Oh, he is now. Ah, man, that thing didn't hit anyone. A little disappointing. I was hoping it would hit that other guy over there. I'm just gonna keep moving this formation forward. Where are these Gazimon? Right? Yeah. I'm kind of shocked we have all these Gazimon around. I wonder why they keep going after Myotismon. Does he have the best attribute against Garurumon? Maybe. Oh, damn. Let's just get rid of it. I'm sure we'll get plenty of SP back. We have plenty to do more damage anyway. Okay, yeah! Just don't attack me. I think that thing's gonna attack me next time. Got rid of those guys, easy peasy. Ugh, this thing's gonna hit me. Maybe I should have tried to attack it. Wow, Triceramon, you can move so far! Does he have a ranged attack? Not ranged enough. There's only two Gazimon running around now. I don't really understand why some turns our SP goes down and others it doesn't. I can't get rid of this thing. Shoot. Okay. Well, we're just gonna use a regular attack then. I wanted to get rid of it. Okay, it didn't attack anyone. Still didn't get rid of it. Okay, good. Thank God. I just wanted it out of my way. Okay, let's start talking to people. Boost physical attack. I feel like I feel like Blossomon. I don't know why, but I'm feeling like that's the attribute against Garurumon. I can't tell though. Oh, let me see. Yeah. Okay. Tyrannomon's attribute does change when he digivolves. Because before he was the same as Cerberusmon, and now he's the same as Blossommon. I forgot to make him talk. Oh man. That's all we can do with Cerberusmon for now. How close is he? Pretty close. What does Blossommon do again? Defense, well. Feeling like Tyrannomon? I don't know, guys. I'm really bad at the attributes. It's like, there's only three attributes for me to know, but I don't know them. I mean, I've been playing Pokemon for years and I still can't figure out type matchups, so are we really that shocked? Not really. Damn it. He's still too far away. I do want to give the all stat boost to, maybe it should be Cerberusmon. I was going to give it to Myotismon. I'm going to give it to Myotismon. Oh, I didn't mean to face that way, but that's fine. He's gonna go after Blossommon again. Oh, okay. He didn't. We're gonna put Cerberusmon right next to Myotismon. Oh, shoot. Maybe that was a terrible idea. Oh, I missed Cerberusmon, so it's okay. Oh yeah, I'm glad I gave him the stat boost. He almost took him out. Oh, come on. Damn it, what good comes of partnering with human children? That's no one's business but our own. I partner because that is my choice. Don't argue, just attack. Defeat is not an option. I said, leave it to me. I will never betray your trust. What are you idiots talking about? That was kind of weird. Ranged as Blossommon? Not ranged enough. Oh, come on. No one can get very close to him other than Myotismon. Nope, not enough range. I feel like we can get rid of him without having to worry about Gazimon. Oh shoot, I'm dumb. I thought Service Bond had a ranged attack. She does not. I'm a little afraid of this. Oof. That was rough. But I am pretty sure my Otis Bond can still take him out. Even coming in with that assist. Okay, we did it, right? That's it? We're good? Hello? Oh. What? Do we have to get rid of the Gazimon? I've been ignoring them! Literally been ignoring them. I guess I didn't read the battle conditions. I don't even think... might be close enough to attack. Oh man, I pushed him back. Well, he's still gotta move anyway. Service Bond, you're really not helpful this time. You're not gonna do anything either, my Otis Bond. I give you props for taking out Kurumon though. Ah, God, just use the attack then. Okay, we got it. Getting Florimon those levels though. She's getting there. She got a little left behind, but it's okay. She's moving up. Damn it, no! How come weaklings like these? Garurumon, you finally understand now, don't you? What? There is a reason why we cannot access the full power within. You deny your own heart. You think that you were betrayed. You were hurt. But who was really betrayed? Are you sure you want vengeance? Your heart isn't in it, no matter how much you say you need revenge. Silence. Silence! Silence! You betrayed me, without a doubt. He left me behind. You were lonely when you were left here, right? But isn't your loneliness proof that you cannot fully hate him? What? I don't know what happened, but did you consider how he must have felt? Here's what I think. If you tell him how you feel, and if you hear how he feels, you might be able to understand each other. For us, our destiny is to share the hearts of the humans we are bound to. Get real, you know nothing. But why does my head spin when I talk to all of you? I think Garurumon is on the brink of a breakthrough. What happened between them? I still don't know. Gurumon really wants to hate him, but there is no real hatred there. We're gonna say this. The professor is on your side, Gurumon. Hatred is pointless. If you bury your differences, I know you can be friends again. You think you're so clever, but there's nothing more to be done. All right, enough. That's enough. I can try to deny it, but I lost to the delusion of your bonds. That didn't go too well. Is this a flashback or is this? Oh no. Okay. Haru seems to have fainted. Let him rest here. We need to hurry on. Is it safe to leave him here? If we make it obvious that we're moving out, the enemy should leave him alone. Haru got too worked up and fainted. Let's keep him safe. Right, we can't leave anyone here. I hate having to say this, but we should just let Haru sleep here. Gurumon, do you know where they are keeping Miyuki? I've been defeated, so it won't matter if I tell you. At the top of those stairs in the back. Hurry now. Thank you, Gurumon. Let's go, everyone. Gurumon. Go. You need to hurry. When the battle is over, you and I should talk. About all that has happened, about your feelings. I want to hear it all. And I will make it up to you, at the very least. Guys, I'm crying. Why am I crying? This music is not helping me. What is this place? It looks really dangerous. Is this an altar? Takuma, over there! Miyuki is tied to the altar. The special sacrificial ceremony is underway. You will not interfere. Yikes! Feedmon! He's like a creepy clown. You can tell he's powerful. How powerful he is just by looking at him, though. Feedmon is strong. Sacrificial ceremony? We can't just let that happen. Give her back. Your voice lacks conviction. I can tell how much you fear me. His powers are immense, but we can't just flee. I don't know what the ceremony is supposed to be for, but you can't sacrifice one of us. The weakest dogs always howl the loudest. You are pitiful. But weaklings have their uses. We shall sacrifice you to the master as well. They're going to kill us too? Not just Miyuki? Why is a sacrifice needed? What's it for? To cleanse the impurities that spread across this land, the master wishes it. You ignorant weaklings, curse your idiocy as you are consumed. Are we fighting? fighting him right now, I'm a little nervous, guys. This is a long load screen. My Mew is falling over. There you go. Okay, here we go. Oh, we are. Can I have four with me? I feel like I gotta pick the strongest this time. I'm a little worried about this. There's a lot of other peeps around. See Miramon in the corner there. It's not Androidmon, it's the evolution before Androidmon. I can never remember his name. Okay, we just have to defeat Piedmon. This is intense, guys. Do you hear this music? It's intense. Skull Greymon? My lord, two Miramons. Oh man. Okay, we are gonna try to just focus on Piedmon. I feel like that's my mistake most of the time. Whenever I've lost, it's because I'm not focusing. This music, guys, it's crazy intense. I'm not gonna move Chromon twice. I know we can, but I feel like that'd be foolish, maybe? I don't know. I'm going with it. I forgot to make him talk. This is intense. Like, listen, guys. Let me turn this up a bit. It's intense. Let me make sure I'm talking to peeps before I forget. No one has really come too close to us. I'm shocked Servicemon could move farther than Chromon. The last part, right? This can't be. There's still too many unsolved questions. This music is just so intense. Oh, guys, I forgot to keep talking. We'll give Cerberusmon some defense. Skull Gray one worries me. Okay, we need Cerberusmon and Chromon because I think they're the super effective ones right now. I can't get over how intense the music is. I didn't think we were just gonna be battling Piedmon right now. Should I have... Oh no, that does absolutely nothing. Oh no. We'll give... I should have gave Chromon or Cerberusmon the all stat boost, but it's too late now. Ah! Yeah, that wasn't terrible. He could move again, but he can't attack, so there's no point. Oh, Cerberusmon isn't as close this time. Worried about the Skull Greymon. I can barely do any damage. Let's see what we can do with Mermaidmon. Not much. Ooh, at least we got a team attack him. Ugh, we're gonna just have to heal. Not waste the turn. This is literally the theme, but more intense. I'm terrified. Who's he going after? Why try Ceramon? Such little damage! Yeah, I don't know if we're supposed to win this one. He's too strong. Wait, everyone! This is no time to get bogged down in a fight. Look over there! What? What? That mist, it's the same as when Shuji disappeared. Oh no. That mist is getting closer and closer to Miyuki. It will cover her soon. We have to do something. I won't let that happen. Miyuki! The professor is trying to save her? It can't be done alone, Professor. Did you think I would allow you to touch the maiden? Professor, we have to help him! Professor! Be gone. No. Garurumon! Garurumon protected the professor? Almost died. But why? Garurumon, what are you doing? I cannot forgive this old geezer, but I can't forget my hatred. And so I can't allow you to die like this before you receive my hatred in full. So you have joined the fools? Then join them in their fate as well. Become prey to be devoured by this world. Garurumon, please. Just once, one more time is all. Lend me your strength. For Miyuki, for Renamon, for you. I never want you to suffer ever again. Fine, just this once. My fated Kimi no Gami, let the bond we once shared return to us once more. Digivolving.
Garurumon Shinka!
We getting where, Garurumon? Oh yeah! Where, Garurumon? Something evil's coming. Garurumon evolved. He evolved for the professor? Let's go, Takuma. Everyone, we need to get to Miyuki before the mist takes her away. Hurry up and defeat Paimon and rescue the maiden. Rescue Miyuki. I knew he was gonna be where Garurumon. We're on it. The mist hasn't reached Miyuki yet. If we beat him in time, we can still save her. I have to finish this battle because I gotta go to the bathroom. So bad. No, there's no one to even heal. No, stop. There's no one to heal right now. Ah, Skull Greymon, get out of here. Well, everyone say goodbye to my Otismon, because he's done. team attack! We need all the damage we can get. Bye, my Otismon. It's two down, four to go. What did he just do? Well, at least he didn't attack. That's all I can say. Well... Oh, I don't get to do anything. Where's Groomon? What are you doing? You could have took out- Okay, he got Piedmon too. Okay, we're okay. We're all good now. I thought he was only going for the other one. I was like, what's going on? Oh, almost got really angry. We did it, guys! Getting nervous there. It's real nervous that that was like a battle you can't win. But we did it. I told you the professor was Haru. Did we do it? Did we beat Piedmon? We did it, Mew. We won. We won. That's amazing. You're incredible, Sakumon. You would have me kneel before you? Gurumon, traitor. You want this world to end in darkness too? Me, a traitor? I never really believed in the master the way you did. I've been wondering, what exactly is this master? Right? And why would he need a sacrifice? And why do they call Miyuki a maiden? You expect me to answer your questions? Rotten loser. You lost. We could still beat the crap out of you. I lost? Me? I lost? You still understand nothing, ignorant fools. What does he mean by that? Mew, get behind me. What is it? The world suddenly shook. What is this? The air has changed. I don't like this. What's going on? No, Miyuki! The mist is suddenly everywhere. It's much faster than before. Everybody, run! Hang on, Minoru. Miyuki's still on the altar. Now to begin the ritual. Oh, great and mighty master, accept that which we offer thee. The sacrifice upon this altar, this child. No! Takuma? Ro and Shuji were enveloped by mist and disappeared. If I just stand here gaping, we might lose Miyuki too. I don't want to lose anyone else. No one. Let's go, Takuma. We need to rescue Miyuki. Yeah. Hang on, Takuma. Are you going to dive into that mist? Forget Miyuki. You'll die too. But I can't just let her die. So you'll sacrifice yourself? No way! I'm scared now. Right, Miyuki is my problem. We can't lose Takuma too. I know, I might not make it back. But it's better than letting the mist take Miyuki. She can't even move. It's fine, I'll bring Miyuki back with me. Idiot, you're going to your death. Stop! Takuma, no! I'm sorry, everyone, but I'll be right back. Ooh. I'm scared. Agumon went with him. I trust Agumon's instinct to just go. Oh. It's cold out. I got. He's gone. This can't be happening, right? Takuma. I couldn't stop him. I couldn't. Garurumon, hang on. Where are you going? Make no mistake, I haven't forgiven you yet. I did help you, but I had more to do with my disgust for the clown boy over there. Then, I don't know what's next. Maybe my jaws will find your throat if we meet again. My heart is still confused. I can't be anywhere near you yet. I'm going. Don't try and stop me. This isn't a goodbye, right? They'll both be back any moment now, right? Whoa. What? Where am I? It's too dark to see anything. How am I able to stand now? Which way is up? Which way's down? I don't like that. Who's there? I want, not enough. What is that? It's like it's bubbling up from beneath the ground, that awful voice. I want. What? Something dark and big is heading this way. Power, knowledge, existence, soul, heart. Bring them all to me. No. What? Don't stay there. Come here. What is the strange foreign light? And I know I've heard that voice before. Let's see, where's the light coming from? Whoa. Where are we now? The school? Hello? Wait, am I? Takuma? Agumon? Oh, I'm so glad you're okay. Me too. Are you awake, Takuma? Miyuki? Oh, she's actually smiling. You can understand me? I'm so glad you weren't taken by the darkness. Yes, and I'm happy you're safe too. And Miyuki can talk now too. Yes, I'm sorry I was quiet all that time. But it took all I had. I wanted to respond to everyone, but I couldn't. The master of this world took half my soul, that's why. Whoa. The master of the world? Your soul? That mist that enveloped you and me? That's the one of the master's powers. It was taken by the mist long ago. I can't tell you how much time has passed. For the longest time, he consumed my heart and will, always feeding off half of my soul. But thankfully, half of my soul remained mine alone. The master couldn't take it. That was the me that all of you met in the Kiminogami world. If Haru hadn't protected me, the master would have taken that part too. I see, that's why Haru was always by her side. And it's not just me. You were in danger just now too, Takuma. Do you mean that if I hadn't come to the light, away from the darkness? You would have been captured, just as I was. No, I think you would have gone even deeper. All of your soul, life, and existence gone. Oh, it really was a close call then. Thank you, Miyuki. You saved me. What do you mean? When I dove into the mist, my only idea was to keep you from disappearing. But now that I think about it, I had no real way of knowing what would happen to me. Thank you for rescuing me. I'm so glad we were finally able to talk like this, too. Oh. I'm the one who should be thanking you. Until now, I was useless to everyone. Even so, you risked your own life to help me. And so, I have to thank you. It's because of you that... Oh no, the master knows where we are. We have to do something. Oh, now she's singing. I'm not singing, sorry guys. Are you singing? Now? Oh good, Agumon is here. Are we being attacked? Stop singing, Miyuki! We need to hide! Hang on though. I've heard that song before. It's the same song the professor was humming. Is this the song of the... I can't say it. Minasi Maiden? Oh, sorry, I skipped it. It's the same dark space as before. Is that light getting bigger, though? Miyuki, wait! I need to ask you so many things. Oh, the light! I have no idea what's going on anymore. The song, the worlds are bound together once more. The maiden must not go. Her power, I must reclaim it. Power, knowledge, existence, soul, heart, all shall be my flesh and blood. She must not go! Did they go back to the human world? Part 8. We made it to part 8, guys. Takuma, 忘れ物はない? Okay, I'm actually gonna stop us there. I feel like that's a good stopping point. I feel like we're in a flashback? I don't know, but we're gonna find out next time, guys. I'll be back on Wednesday. Hopefully I have no more cough. That would be wonderful. But until then, I hope you guys have a great night. Bye!